pop over and see what's going on?
It's okay to live near your own. If you're black, it's a gift.
Out of the way.
I'll smack your bottom. Excuse me.
Heard they're flying James L. Ray back this week. Still Oops. Amazes me they... Let's say he was the one who shot Dr. Kane. Just him, and no one else. What if it's really that easy to strike down a great man like Dr. King, President Kennedy, Brother Malcolm?
Then nothing in this country will ever change.
Now you struggle, and you sweat, and someone can take it all away just like that.
Looking good, chocolate pudding. Maybe you can give me...
Taste later on.
You go to hell.
How'd it go up?
Those Dixie cocksuckers run this shit like clockwork.
And we about to take him apart piece by piece.
If that don't work, we just take a sledgehammer to the whole goddamn thing.
For true.
And I'm back.
The thing that surprises me the most is how much these crackers love black pussy.
These crackers love enslaving African women. This cadet's street from the start. You do understand, huh?
I believe he's lost.
Stick around and you'll regret it.
Let's see that.
Going for cover. Miss that.
Shooting that fool.
It's the day you'll die.
God
let your ass know.
We all want Dixie out of the hollow. Give me your boss and I'll make it happen.
Fuck. Shit. Get to the voodoo shop. You'll find the boss there.
Sorry about the headache, brother.
Possibly.
Haitian camp. Tim Baca was holding the prisoner.
NILD, you are dead. It appears we both full surprises.
Certainly does.
What can I do for you, Lincoln Clay?
I want you to help me kill Sal Marcano.
I see. A few months ago, you was trying to kill me. Now you break in here and expect me to trust you?
Now that Marcano's back in the Dixie Mafia, it's only a matter of time till they come for you. And when they do, they'll kill everyone standing in their way.
Lest I hitch my horse to your wagon, so to speak.
I'll see to it that you get the hollow. After that depends on how things shake out.
Do you know why Sammy and I were at war?
On account of you going after the lottery?
Please. Just because you don't want to face some uncomfortable truths ain't a reason to act naive. Sammy and I were fighting because the people in the Hollow deserve better than a two-faced old man who handed out cans of food whenever the mood hit him. Who always did what Sal Marcana told him to do, even if it pitted him against his own people.
He did the best he could.
And yet his best didn't amount to much, did it? Once I have the Hollow, I run it as I see fit. No questions asked.
Long as you give me access to your muscle, your connections, and a place to hold up from time to time, you can do what you want.
Marcana replaced Sammy with a man named Richard Doucette. Do you know of him?
Assume he's Dixie Mafia.
He's a rooster. Likes to kidnap black teenagers and take them out to the bayou. After starving them for a few days, he cuts them loose, tells them to run.
No.
Sometimes he brings out the dogs, you know, for old time's sake. That's how he killed my sister. This is all I have left.
How do I find it?
It's still dangerous around here, Fulton, so he stays on the move. But his men operate out of the community church in the old theater, Pearl as it used to be called.
He was named after Sammy's wife. I'm taking it down first.
My men have been staking it out. Seeing what he can learn about how it's being run, you should talk to him. See what he knows.
Once I deal with it, I'll see about the church.
It's time to finish that shit off.
Finish what off?
My stuff. You been getting on the phone with your mama? Ghetto. You being ghetto.
なんで渚なの？見てればわかります。
Hey Chris, I feel like that was a little better. I'll let you know when it's done. And that was the sound with all the butter, that's why. Yeah, I feel like all that butter hit a little bit different. I know, and that tea hit different. That shit stung a little bit. Did it not?
You asking me, did the butter hit?
Nah, did the tea sting?
I mean, I have peach, remember? I didn't have tea.
Oh. That shit stung a little bit.
Yeah, like I said, there's more alcohol than usual.
What you want? I feel good. I'm gonna look at Yerv's channel. Yerv is my new noob 3. Somebody should be streaming right now, and there it is.
He got his ass.
What game you playing?
This is. I'm not playing him. I'm watching. I was watching the scene from the Assassination Club. He really toasted his ass.
I was sad when I finished that.
That nigga Nagasio, whatever the fuck his name is. I'm gonna call that nigga Nagasaki. His ass is cool.
This bitch got a stream called ASMR, but it's weird. Alright, bro, you get it. You should kill all of
them. Every last one. Get out of here. That man said, please don't end it with that face. You'll hunt me for the rest of my living. He said, you'll hunt me to my dying day. That man said, that sounds personal.
Alright, I'm finna go take out the trash right quick. Hopefully I don't die.
Something for you. You've been running around so much out there, I figured I'd make your life a little easier. You can use this to call in your support.
And here I was thinking you were a heartless asshole.
Jerry's still out on that one. That Cassandra really buffaloed you, didn't she? Fucking lunatics. Every last one.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
I freed those women. God damn if that place in the hellhole.
Pained you to see what those redneck fucks are doing, doesn't it?
Soon as I get my hands on Jackson, that all comes to an end.
Merle's got pimps scattered around the hollow. Is leaning on them to make up for what he's lost. Kill them, and he'll show up at the club.
All right.
When you're dealt with them, come back. Okay. I'll be able to confirm that Merle's over at the club.
Working today. Thought I hit the door on my way out. There we go.
Hello.
Get out of here!
kitty cat? Where do you want to grab a bite?
On me.
No, but I'm starving.
Looking at you.
I prefer it. Don't.
You think you're better than me? You ain't better than me! You hear me? You hear me?
Since we haven't had a big storm.
You better find your cocksucker. Believe that.
Comes a fool!
Hey there, kitty cat. Where do you want to grab a bite? Hey there, kitty cat. Where do you want to grab a bite?
We will find you, cocksucker. Believe that.
Get out of here!
Tracks crime.
Forgive me, please.
Clear out! Hurry!
No.
Age before beauty! Get out of here!
Sorry.
Well,
I got a ball.
Lincoln, you a sight for... So I... Merle's holed up over at Perla's. What I hear, he's pissed as all hell. Wish I could see that asshole's face right about now.
Just so we're on the same page. Once I'm in there, I'm killing any motherfucker who gets in my way.
Ain't no one shedding tears for those pricks. You do what you think's best.
I'll be seeing you, LeVeau.
they've been looking for you.
Looking here anymore.
Can't keep losing guys like this.
He not only killed the girls, he killed Doc too.
Yeah, he was dead for
sure. Fuck.
Hold up.
Maybe he's over here.
So, he's gone?
Huh? It's what I live for.
Well, what you gonna do, nigger?
This.
Dixie motherfuckers are out of Perlis. Have your men come lock it down.
Good. I'll send some men over to see to the place. Run those Dixie motherfuckers out of the church, and Richie will have to respond.
1966, the FBI recruited me out of college. Chicago was my first assignment, but I was transferred down south in 68. I stayed there until 86, when I was promoted to assistant director of the criminal enterprise branch. I stayed with the Bureau until my retirement in 1999. There are so many stories about Cassandra. As a girl, she was kidnapped, killed, and brought back to life by a voodoo priest. She watched swamp rats rape and murder her sister. She shot her own father and dumped his body in the swamps. It's impossible to know what's true.
Surprised to see you out here. Decided to get some fresh air. That heroin the Dixie Mafia's been selling? It's run out of there by a man named Charlie Kincaid.
Meaning all the other dealers around here kick up to him.
Charlie stays away if he can help it, so you're gonna have to put the squeeze on him. I flagged a couple of his guys. You get them to talk, they'll tell you how to get to him. Now, from what I hear, Charlie's only in this for the money. He's not a true believer like those other Dixie Mafia assholes.
So maybe if I talk sweet to him, he'll decide to bail on Doucette and come work for me. Assuming I can draw him out.
I got something I can help you with that. That's what I wanted to show you. New Bordeaux's on a standard communication grid. So getting a system of wiretaps up and running should be fairly easy. Just install this little beauty on a junction box, and I'll be able to construct an intelligence map of the nearby area.
How many more of these you got?
Just those. The parts are on an agency watch list. Managed to dig up more of them. We could wiretap the entire city.
All right.
God damn it! People think living under these commie motherfuckers is so great they should move their asses over to Moscow. You find more of these, you bring them to me.
You are way too sensitive about that shit, man.
Oh, fuck those motherfuckers. Fucking traitors. I'll see you when it's time to move against Charlie. On set.
Let's go.
sucker off me.
What's Four Finger got going on at the church?
There's all kinds of dope over at the church. If you destroy it, the boss is gonna lose a lot of money.
Your ass is mine now.
Come at him.
That witch put on Bobby.
That boy was weak-minded. You are too, if you believe in that voodoo nonsense.
They say he couldn't get it up after that. Had that car accident, couldn't sleep. The hair started falling out.
It was all in his head.
Oh yeah? So why'd he shoot himself?
Listen to me. That poor son of a bitch got drafted. You know Bobby wasn't about to go to no war.
Knocked up again.
Huh.
Joe. Piece of life advice. Never trust a hippie with times or dates. They'll flake on you 9 times out of 10.
Where the hell do you think you're going with that?
The next time,
your luck's about to run out.
Trouble on the way.
There you go, cocksucker! I'm being robbed, you idiot! Get out of here!
That's a call out in the hollow about a loitering Negro man. Maybe roll through if you can spare the time. If any of y'all got the time, we got a call about a homicide in the hollow. Dispatch out.
You're gonna tell me about the dope operation.
The boss has got enforcers dealing around the hollow.
From now on, my crew is your crew.
That son of a bitch!
Oz ain't leaving.
fuck him up.
We all damned. Let's go to hell. I'm not playing with this asshole.
I'll find a hole. Get away. He can't see you coming.
Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-